All right, time for the cherry cup. Let's go. Oh boy. Okay. Let's go. Oh boy, are you drifting that way? Ouch. Another one? No, don't want it. No. Go, go, go. Let's go. I just realized, I'm pretty sure the entire time I've been doing the mirror mode cups, that I've been talking about what my favorite cups are, or my favorite tracks are in each cup. I'm pretty sure I've been doing that. And I forgot to do that for the past bunch of them. So let's see, Fruit Cup. Fruit Cup is a hard one. It's between DK Summit and Yoshi's Island. I'd probably pick. I would probably pick Yoshi's Island just because it's new. Maybe, I don't know. That one's a hard one. It's between those two. Definitely. And then the Boomerang Cup is easy, Waluigi Stadium wins that one. The Feather Cup, Squeaky Clean Sprint wins quite easily, actually, I think. What in the heck is going on? This cup, it's Koopa Cake. This one isn't hard to pick one. I'd argue, Cherry Cup might be one of, if not the worst cup in the game. Mostly because of what they did to Sunset Wild. And how they somehow made Vancouver Velocity, whatever it is, boring. They somehow made that track boring. They needed to switch. I've talked about this before. They need to switch around how the track is laid out, or like how you go through the track. What is going on? What am I doing? Oh my god. Oh my god, no. Go. Okay. Let's go. Okay, I was right. Vancouver Velocity. I don't know why I want to call it Velocity Vancouver all the time. This first lap is so much fun. here on out, it just goes downhill in terms of fun. What the heck? What the heck? It's this long straightaway that starts off the final lap that I'm just kinda like, why isn't that the first lap? Oh my god, what is going on with me? You piece of crap. Go! No! Spinecha! No. No! Go! Oh my god, what the heck? Let's go! All right, that was the Cherry Cup in mirror mode.